Hi there, my name is Andy. I'm the executive head butcher at the Healthy Butcher. And today we're going to be talking a little bit about chicken. Here at the Healthy Butcher, we source certified organic chickens from a farm called Fenwood Farms, which is located in Ancaster, Ontario. These chickens are raised in open-air barns with lots of space to roam around and are truly a wonderful product. What we're going to be doing is spatchcocking. So it's fairly basic, but it's another way of cooking the bird on the grill. Basically, we do have the neck inside. If you want to make some stock or broth with any of the bones that you'd have remaining. So this one's straightforward. All we're going to be basically doing is just removing the backbone. So we just move it to the back. I'm just going to do in one full cut down motion. So we open up the first one side of the bone. So now we've exposed the inner cavity. We do a little bit of cleaning with the excess fat. And basically all we're looking to do is just make this bird flat so it cooks evenly and it also will cook quicker than, say, putting a whole chicken right onto your barbecue. So we pretty much did a little bit here, but we're just gonna make it a quick cut on the breast cavity bone. And just like so, just very simple, very soft. It's just more like cartilage. And then we're just gonna open it up with our hands. It's very soft, it's not too difficult. We're just opening it up. Now we have a nice, even, flat bird. So this one's a little bit different compared to cooking, you know, just standard pieces of chicken onto your barbecue. You're basically gonna wanna do some indirect cooking. Basically, which that means is that you have usually two settings on your barbecue for, you know, two knobs for heat. One will basically be medium-high heat, and then the other one will actually be turned off. This will allow it to create almost like an oven within your barbecue. So basically having that indirect heat will allow it to cook fully and properly. So basically you're gonna take this chicken, you're gonna season it with salt and pepper, maybe a little bit of oil. You know, you could even add a little bit of the chicken and rib spice from the Healthy Butcher, which is really awesome. You put it on the barbecue on the side that has no heat, and you basically want to cook it for about 45 minutes, 50 minutes, depending on the size of the bird. And then in the last 10 minutes of your cooking, you're going to flip it over onto its skin side and finish crisping up the skin, getting it caramelized, getting all those flavors built up. And then at the end, you want to let the meat rest. If you cut right into it right away, all the juices are just gonna pour right out of your chicken. Usually a good time is about, you know, a quarter of the cooking time, so you allow it to relax and allow those juices to stay within the bird. Thanks everyone for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and make sure to shop with us online and in store.